Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Odyssey. Okay, so we're in the next area right now, which, okay, I cannot see what the name of this level is. I missed it on screen. But I think it's I think you might have saw it at the end of the last video, so let's just go on. And see if we can find some more of those power moons. The Odyssey needs 8 more moons. Okay, well. Are we swimming down or something? Uh-oh, it's okay, we got an error meter. Oh, we got a moon! Hey, look at that! Treasure in the spiky waterway. Well, at least we got one. Not exactly. I don't think that's exactly the one we were looking for at first, but. Hey, but at least it's something. At least it is progress. Oh, okay, underwater entrance. Ooh, there's a power moon right here in the bubble. Where is there? Oh, it's another one of those shard tasks. Okay. Okay, we made it to the Water Plaza entrance. Ooh, there's a shard right over there. Okay, 2 down, 3 to go. Three down. Oh, there's one right there on the dino's back. Okay, Dory back rider. Oh, okay, that wasn't a shard, but that was another power moon. Hey, look at that. Here's another one. Cheap crossing. Okay. Okay, we're at the surface now. Still gotta find those remaining shard pieces. Or do we? Wait, I didn't have to go down that way. That's shard number 4. Okay. So one more to find. What's behind these crates here? There's the last shard! Right there! Okay, it's right by the Water Plaza entrance. Okay. Time. Okay, got the moon. Moon shards in a lake. Okay, let's keep going. Alright, we're at the Water Plaza entrance now, for sure this time. Yeah, it's locked. I gotta get a key for that one. Here. All right, let's see what you have to say. Welcome, traveler. You may know that coins in two kinds. The yellow coins are... The blue coins are only used in kingdoms where you found them. Hey, shopping in Lake Lamode. I'll buy the. Ooh, not enough coin. Okay, I guess I don't have enough for that. Oh, the display window. Okay. Deep. Yeah, it is. You said it. We gotta find some air bubbles. And dead. Alright, well, I guess there isn't much we can do over here now. Alright, let's forge on. Wow, look at this! Wow, every single one, and we got a moon out of it! Taking notes in the cliffside. Okay, that was a nifty power moon. Oh, we've only got two left. Thank you. More coins over here. Hey, look at that. Now we get some more of these. Water Plaza Terrace. Ah, you guys again. Yeah. You're too late. We already got the Lock Lady dress. And it even matches the boss's tuxedo. So no way we're giving it back. Do it. Okay, well, that didn't work. Got it! Okay. That boss is down for the count. Oh, and we got a multi-moon out of that. Nice. Rudels over the lake. Yeah. Well. Hey. All right, well. Hey, look at that. We got enough moons to get out of here. Powered up. We can now reach the Wooded Kingdom. Maybe Bowser is there. All right, and with that. We will head to Wooded Kingdom next time. And until then, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.